Small change of plans, my friend. Tell me, have you ever seen an active volcano up close? Meet me at the top of the mountain. You don't want to miss this. Nothing! Just a small tremor! Garrus 200 suspension can handle it, no problem! My friend, there is a lot of smoke coming out of this volcano. You might want to get up here pronto!
Ah, got it. On my way.
Hey, Romero, the festival operations team are tracking some activity around the volcano. That wouldn't happen to be exactly where you're taking my superstar driver, would it?
Está bien, Hayley. This is really only a small eruption. Nothing to worry about.
Fine. Just remember we have an outpost to set up, yeah?
Incredible! The volcano has never been like this before, but it's waking up for Horizon! When you reach the top, we should do our tests and then get out of here, my friend. The vaca is waiting and I think the volcano is getting angrier.
To you live from the Horizon XS chopper. That's right, we have a chopper. We're flying high over Mexico to see one superstar driver take on the fury of the Gran Caldera volcano. Don't go anywhere.
Looks like you're attracting the local news. You're on TV.
It looks safe, but there's vapor everywhere. This expedition looks to be heading straight to the active crater of the volcano. This might be the most rock and roll thing ever. We'll be back soon.
Rami, did they say anything about steam vents?
See, believe it or not, they said opening them, say with a car, actually helps release the geothermal energy.
Keep going, superstar! Don't let the Gran Caldera defeat you! Horizon XS is cheering you on!
Coming up on the crater now, Rami!
Copy that! Feel free to turn on the air conditioning! I spoke to Hayley and they say we have some time. In fact, there are some things she wants us to do up here. For science, you know?
Yes, for science. Yeah, should be enough water in the cab for a sample.
Excuse me, pilot. Mind if we take a detour on the way? I swear I saw some kind of barn or something out there.
Suited and booted. Come at me, science.
thermometer. You're getting the readings? Right, hey, Sibyl. We should be heading down soon. Promised I'd show you an active volcano up close. Now, I think the show's over.
Yeah, that's enough playing with fire for one day.
Oh, that was a big one. I think the volcano is telling us we've overstayed our welcome.
Agreed, let's go. I'll see you at the bottom, Rami.
Good thing I know the fastest way down. Don't look back!
Trying my best!
Woohoo! That's all! Jin! You faced the volcano! Now let's see how you handle some real baja racing, my friend. Vamos! I know an up baja circuit that would be perfect. I didn't plan on us entering a race already, but here goes nothing.
Onward into the final lap. Oh, but what's this? Some new competitors have entered the arena.
Baja, standing shoulder to shoulder with the Baja 500 and 1000. Legendary cross-country racing.
My friend, those run once a year. We get to do this every day.
You know how to make an entry. Welcome to Horizon Baja.